those. We know COVID-19 has caused terrible trouble, but it also opened the window to opportunities. Workers who can perform their high-tech and high-paying jobs remotely are moving to places like Tucson.
As 9 on Your Side's Craig Smith reports, that's led to efforts to attract more of them here and already led to changes in parts of our economy like real estate.
Tucson can look mighty good to someone in a high-cost, high-congestion city. Now that COVID's taught workers and companies, some jobs can be done almost anywhere there's strong internet. There's been a surge of highly paid workers moving to Tucson. The organization Startup Tucson has joined with a long list of corporate partners to put together an incentive package to attract even more. There are cash incentives and features to make remote workers look at Tucson as more than a temporary home.
So we have co-working space that's been donated by a number of our co-working locations here in Tucson. We have an internet service package for a year of free gig internet for their homes once they move here from Cox. We have a housing partner with Southwest Urban, so they'll help them, you know, if they want to buy a house, they'll help them look for that.
They come here and they can get a lot more bang for their buck.
Tucson Association of Realtors President Billy Mordka says remote workers coming to Tucson from a place like Silicon Valley can be stunned by how much house their high salaries can buy. So stunned, they may not haggle very hard on the price.
Let's say many of the people that are coming from these more expensive areas of the country either A, have very large down payments, they sometimes sold a piece of property and they cashed out. So they can come to Tucson with a suitcase full of cash. And they can pay cash.
That could raise housing prices overall on top of the already high demand for houses sparked by low mortgage rates and Tucsonans looking to upgrade to bigger homes so they can work at home more easily. That makes Tucson a dream housing market for the seller, but it can be hard on a local buyer who could have trouble coping with the rising rates. Craig Smith, KGUN 9 on your side.